Can't argue with that little move. Now possession lost, intercepted. He's going forward well here. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Hayden. Llorente. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Well, he's featured on the back pages of quite a few newspapers in recent days, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd and go out and play.
Well, the situation has changed in the Chelsea game. There's been a goal there. Alex Scott. He's in with a chance. Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely let him down there.
And apologies to Alex for having to cut her off. To confirm, Aston Villa did score in that game, and the lead at the moment is 2-0. Makes the move to the inside. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card.
In it goes! A well-taken penalty! So, 2-0 now. City pushing forward with options available. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And into the last 15 minutes of action. An alert intervention. Well, it could be on for him here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, the action underway again. So comfortable for City, it's turning into a trouncing. Llorente. With Isaac Hayden. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Schaefer. Hayden. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. Well, from making an impact in the right way to doing so in
savage, there's no hope. Kids these days, they think they've been outdone by yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards and don't get political. I know what that thing is like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stand twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
Though I hate the pain, my heart's investment surely left a stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein, but I can see sadness in you. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like before. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Making high pressing work for them here. Can he convert? No, closed down straight away. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Trying to deliver it accurately, and he clears the danger. This is looking threatening. And space available inside. Credit to them for winning back possession. Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him, facing his former club, facing his past, and that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can work either way. Some players are...
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Technique and accuracy, but the keeper able to turn it away. A stunning stop. And over comes the corner. And clearing it away. Fabinho. Marino. Alert defending. Sterling. He's in here. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. happy to take on the shot. High echelon goalkeeping there. It didn't happen for them. He continues his run. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Mikel Merino. Quite a bit of pre-match chatter as regards Sadio Mane. The rumours have been confirmed. He has elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Stuart.
Well, it's a great shame because he's been a joy to watch over the years. But he's certainly going out at the top, which I think is a really good decision, Derek.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Pau Torres. Camavinga. Disappointing for Liverpool to give it away like that. The danger here as an opportunity it is. And he couldn't bag the first goal of the contest.
Well, I can't believe he's missed the target there. That's a poor finish.
Alexander Arnold. Well, great read there to intercept. Mikel Merino. Eduardo Camavinga. Just 15 minutes remaining. Well, the back pages and social media chock full of transfer rumours, but there does appear to be something behind this. What do you make of it, Stuart? Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And yellow it is, a booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
An attack full of promise. And here's Gaia. No real threat, you've got to say. Breaking at pace. All hands on deck. Oh, they've done it! They've forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Fabinho. Sadio Mane now. Time and circumstances against Liverpool, but still they might hit back. And simple for the keeper. This looks more than decent. This could be it. And it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, he doesn't read the danger at all, does he? It's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Well, a second goal for them here. Mikel Merino. Camavinga. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. And he's made headway. Far from... Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
So the corner played into the box. Foden. Lost possession. Making high pressing work for them here. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. Eduardo Camavinga. Bad pass. Mikel Merino. Full time then, and the lead belongs to Manchester City after 90 minutes. Can he convert?
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink Mina, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA, but not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop, Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Trying to break my habits, but some days I gotta got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen, ink murder. So I was writing about tomorrow with today called. Throwing curves at it, no baseball. We worked through it, hashtag, no days off. Feeling blessed, no praise God. Dude say that on my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote, speech, napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is a deposit.
I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the b. Nah. Office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the b.
Don't do it.
Office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my S girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, could a ship be sailed away from your reach? And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning, told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the fact I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't
office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the
heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dreaming's the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scumming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the what popped at six. I'm a hollow one by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scumming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the what popped at six. I'm a hollow one by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist.
I'm just coming ahead me. I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the flop popped up when then I got I just wanted some Oliver twist.
There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive?
Belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave. rave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave.
It was only yesterday.
My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot bricks to riot like a renegade. Singing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Here comes the time in everyone's life when you have to fall in love once or twice.
Say, I never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland, because my skin's a different colour to the other man. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about. Just another clown, red snout running in the mouth in another town. Drown,
drown.
When everyone was in the same place, and we were stuck up in that same race, same face, listening to beats with the same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kicking like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil, it's LC, you're mad live, it's mad loyal.
Yeah,
all
the time, in everyone's life,
it's mad loyal.
When you have to fall in love, once or twice.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Over it comes. Well, he'd love to have that delivery back. He's showing a real will to win the ball. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left. And the margin, just one. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Josko Gvardiol. Lang. Gvardiol. Given away by Tottenham. Oh, it might be. And still danger here. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, what a big moment that could prove to be. The keeper's just kept them in it. What a save.
On a pass that lacks quality.
Well, if they get the winner now, these Spurs fans will go absolutely wild. What an atmosphere we have inside this stadium.
Noah Lang. An effective challenge. And Spurs doing well to win it back. Pressing high to win the ball. And a fantastic diving save. You never quite know when it's going to be last chance saloon time. City have a corner. Is he going to score? Tremendous block. Still work to do. Can't get the shot through. And a timely intervention. Son. Stones. Emerson. And successfully cut out. Grafenberg. Spurs get the advantage from the referee. Ryan Grafenberg. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Manchester City still on the attack as the minutes tick away. Can they come? Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten at his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? And there's the final whistle. It goes into the books as a City victory.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Pressing high to win the ball. And a fantastic diving save. You never quite know when it's going to be last chance saloon time. City have a corner. Manchester City still on the attack as the minutes tick away. Can they come up with it? Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scene. Closing phase of this game.